Never lie, my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Caesar, Saba are in the house. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. There are people lined up as far as you can see. Both directions, way around the corner. And there's a Polish dance party out front. Polska! Woo! Welcome to Cambridge. There's Caesar. We'll find Saba.
It's okay.
Look at this. Let's cruise the line. Woo! Free food. Looking good here, looking good. Oh yeah. Look at this line. Got some hungry people. Jesse Rick, yeah, Jesse, yeah. Man, look at this. Woo. Hey! Oh, me again. Amazing. What a turnout. Yeah, love it. Incredible. Got druthers in the house. Look at that. The upper hand's on the other foot now, druthers. How you doing?
Good. Nice.
Good. Hey, what? This is great. What a turnout. Love it. The druthers do his thing. Hey, Daisy here. Welcome to Cambridge. This was event was supposed to be in Riverside Park, and the powers that be got wind it was a freedom thing and pulled the permit. Well, that brought out a hell of a lot more people.
Freedom, baby.
Yeah. What a convoy in here, man. There's like 100 vehicles. Well, can see some of them at the start of this. Craziness. No, let's take a walk around for a minute. Ah, be for happy. A James Todd Prince. These numbered prints, they come with signed authenticity and whatnot. I believe they're for sale now on the V4F shop. Pretty sure. But these are incredible. There's a limited number. There was, I think, maybe 200 or 250 originally, and there may be 100 and something left. So pretty amazing and unique print. I believe that's Yan Brand Photography that did the picture. So that's pretty cool. It's a V4F swag. True. More beef refs, Mike. We'll bug Drew after. Hey, freedom. See who we can find here. Walk the line.
We did when I went.
Oh, look at these too. Nice. I love these. A few left, as seen on the Bulfords. Even those left, man, there's not too many people that have the We the Fringe Star Wars ones. The Bulfords have them. Oh, let's go. Where's Saba? Oh, there's Saba. Yeah, let's try and go find Saba. A lot of this is about Saba. I'm going to sneak up on Saba here.
Freedom!
We're just going to sneak up on Saba here. Yeah, there we go. How are you doing, Saba? Yeah, sorry to interrupt, guys. Man, this is so nice to see you, first of all, but hold on, I'll turn around. Yeah. It's a beautiful truck out front, and man, what a turnout.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's great, man. And this is, the atmosphere of fun. Oh, there's Boom Chomp. All the people are out here, yeah. And, hey, come in and say hi. There you go. Yeah, it's been a while. We'll let them have their own. I'll come down after Saturday. Okay, you guys have to go. Yeah, man. We'll let those guys catch up. Boom Truck Ben and Saba. How's everyone doing? I've been having trouble getting lives to stay live, but we seem to be okay now. If I dip out, well, that's why. And I have no headphones. Hopefully you can hear me a bit. Oh, Crystal. Yeah. Some of you will know who Crystal is. Boom. Hey. Oh, what? Truck yeah. You bet. Lighters are dangerous and you should never smoke.
I don't smoke.
Perfect. Then you don't need a lighter. You don't need a lighter then. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Oh!
Hey!
Been there, done that? Dean there, done that.
I know,
it's hard to keep up with your feds, with your good names.
How's going?
Oh, good, man. All the way from Ottawa.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, I know, yeah, I know. We meet.
And I'm a new freedom fighter, Christine.
Oh, nice. Welcome.
Thanks.
New guy.
Yeah, came down to Sonia.
Yeah, awesome.
Camp last night.
Yeah, that's amazing. Fantastic.
Yeah, I've got to drive back though today. Are you driving back?
Yeah, not home, but yeah, I'm going back to where? Undisclosed location in the woods.
Nice.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
I'm going to find this later and I'm going
to
watch it.
Yeah, yeah, for sure, man. Yeah, yeah, and welcome to the fold.
Alex!
Jeremiah!
You invite us to the other barbecue.
Yeah, you're on the spot now. Who wasn't invited? I wasn't invited to a barbecue either.
Alex is going to another barbecue.
Okay, I crashed this one actually. So.
Eva's birthday. Eva, happy birthday.
Okay, nice. Should be fun. A man here. You may remember him from saving us at Canadian Tire in Nova Scotia. We meet again now in Cambridge, where neither of us live. It's perfect. Love it, man. And nice shirt.
Yeah,
come talk to you a minute.
Freedom.
Yeah, what a turnout. Not bad at all. Oh, there's Shelby back there, too. That's the Shelburne sheep. Tyrant Patrol is around here somewhere. Yeah. All right. It's pretty good, man. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Pretty amazing turnout. The ride in here was incredible. All those vehicles. It was good. I thought I was kind of over convoys. I'm like, convoys, they're stupid. I don't care about that crap. But this one was amazing. You just drive really close, you know? You don't have to go everywhere and waste gas and all kinds of crap. Meet, drive, barbecue. It's perfect. Oh, yeah, here. Put the upper hand on the other foot here, too, now. Okay. Aha! Now I got you. That was pretty cool. I saw you on top of a truck, I think, last time. Yeah, I know. I'm going to do the same soon. I was waiting for the food line to die down, but it never has.
Me too.
It's like 100 people long all the time. But that's a good thing.
Awesome.
Yeah, awesome.
We love you.
Yeah, I love everyone. Oh, yeah. Hey, man, there's so many people and so much going on. I'm like, squirrel.
If there was one really hard...
Oh, coffee. I'll be back for that. So, beautiful church here. Can't say I don't find that it's a little fitting that it was a church after the place was canceled that's putting us up.
Yeah, I know.
I know about everyone else, but for me, that's meaningful. Thank you. All right, well, check out this. Check out the crazy amount of people out here. And then I'm going to go eat after the hour-long line. Woo! How you doing? Oh, there he is.
Bonjour. Comment ça va?
Oh, ça va bien. I know French now, man.
Yeah.
Good to see you. Oh, you got bikes, too. All right. Man. Like, every direction as far as you can see. Yeah. Can't even focus that far. People as far as the eye can see. Caesar, church, it's perfect. This is nice. Try to go live a little bit after I eat. Stacy from Cambridge.